Hey guys, Andy here. So, I'm way home from work after a long day. Yeah, it was busy this morning, but it picked up throughout the afternoon and evening hours. So, jeez, it's been a long day. Yep, it's been a full 8 hours and then some.
We're working 5 days, 6 days a week, 12 hours a day.
Guys, there's hazards on. Long days, especially when we're at AMRAP.
Something
might be wrong here.
It's a long clip, but about a minute of it gets the point.
All right, let's hear a minute.
Told that they are the most important resource of this organization. Since December 2015, the staff here at the Vienna International Center have been exposed to off-the-scale electromagnetic radiation from Wi-Fi and mobile phone boosters installed on very low ceilings throughout the buildings. Current public exposure levels are at least 1 quintillion, that's 18 zeros, 1 quintillion times above natural background radiation, according to Professor Olle Johansson of the Karolinska Institute in Sweden. The highly dangerous biological effects of EMFs have been documented by thousands of studies since 1932, indicating that we may be facing a global health catastrophe orders of magnitude worse than those caused by tobacco and cigarettes. Mr. Secretary General, on the basis of the
precautionary principle,
I urge you to have these EMF-emitting devices removed immediately from these buildings and to call a halt to any rollout of 5G at UN duty stations.
So she's just worried about them, right?
Yeah, and when it goes back to him, he's like, I had no idea I have these devices in my house. Somebody starts laughing.
Repeat her title. Who is she?
She is...
Claire Edwards.
She works at the UN, apparently.
She's an editor and trainer in intercultural writing in the United Nations.
Oh, so she's just a person who works there.
Yep, I'll take one of you guys on the ride with me.
It's so freaky. Because the thing is, some of the things they say this 5G causes is depression and paranoia and stuff. Like, I don't, and like with fluoride, like they say, it makes you dumb, whatever. But
there,
I can
there's
think,
still guys has it,
saying, like, I just.
It must be something
it's
wrong.
Hard for me to. It's hard for all of us to.
Yep, something must be up with that car in front of us.
You don't feel right away, so you kind of have to wait until time tells. And I believe that they have studies, I do believe, but I don't think we always get the studies. I mean, I think there's plenty of stuff that, with the history of tobacco, they had studies they knew. I mean, I think that wasn't self-evident.
This morning there was no traffic because it was too cold out to do nothing. But once it warmed up, we got busier and busier. And this morning we got a couple cars though.
Really a major player in that sustainable city, first mover in these
initiatives. I think Atlanta was a global city on the steering committee.
We're one of the first cities that's going to be rolling it out.
Yeah, they had a lot of that stuff, and it never got advertised. I would say it, and people had never heard of it before. So it's something that you got to dig for. I wonder if our friend Garland Fabrito at Voter GA, that's the kind of thing that he would really raise a ruckus about. So maybe we'll follow up on that. Wrap it up after the break, and I have time for one more call if you want. 404-872-0750. This is Monica Perez.
548 Cool Ray Carrier, WSB 24-hour traffic center. Big delays on the southeast perimeter construction. 285 eastbound via outer loop between Flat Shoals exit 48 to I-20. Roadwork blocking two left lanes there. We found the ladder of the day. That's 575 northbound Bells Ferry. A left lane is blocked. 75 southbound slow and go, leaving 575 all the way down at sluggish to 285. Jackie Lee, WSB.
For today, overcast, occasional light rain or drizzle, high 44, low 40. Tomorrow, a 50% chance of a shower, high 59, low 55. Tuesday, rain 90% likely, high 66, lows 35 to 39.
Shoemate, the official plumber of Atlanta Homes.
WSB's known for delivering triple team traffic
every 6 minutes
at times when Atlanta's roads are the worst.
Atlanta's evening news now begins at 4 with Eric Erickson.
WSB traffic every 6 minutes.
News 95.5 at AM 750. WSB, depend on it. You on News 95.5 and AM 750. WSB.
Hey, this is Chris Brash from Dynamic Money. Change is coming in Texas.
All right.
Make sure you're prepared. Go to dynamicmoney.com.
Listen for Chris Burns and Dynamic Money every Sunday morning at 5 on WSB.
Following BMW ad is a few years old. Those and rivalries to be expected in any family. That's me, years old. That's often true when it comes to the BMW 3 Series. Running it again because these 3 Series models are now BMW 4. They may have their differences, but they have much more in common than you think. Or they sure do. Like a sporty chassis.
We're almost home, guys.
You, sir.
we're home.
Alright, we're home, buddy.
Yeah.